dedicate this to a special woman, my mother. She is like no other. See, love was first, then I was formed, and it was dark and I alone, so far from home. I could not see or hear or speak, not even a sound. The love began within, for then was love the first to show. Then I was formed, and dark grew light, and I surrounded, showed me love unbounded. And when she first held me in her arms, I could feel how jealous my dad was, 'cause it was love at first sight when she saw me. Brought me home, and I could hear and see and sing. And now I may love and I may live, for love in me is living. And I can give that love which lives in giving and receiving. See, my mama didn't have a time up. She would wake up in the middle of the night when I couldn't sleep, rocking me back and forth while singing a lullaby. That's why it break my heart to see my mama cry. So mama, please don't cry no more. I'm sorry for all the fight, especially the ones that lasted all night. I'm sorry for all the lies and for all the time I made you cry. I'm sorry I had to grow up too fast and find a love of my own. But even if I get married, know that I love you more than anything, and I will love you to the end. Not often enough do I tell you how much you truly mean to me. Not often do I show you how your warm love set me free. So I wanna thank you. Thank you, Mom. Thank you for your guidance and faith you have shown. Thank you for giving me a safe place where I have grown. Thank you for showing me how to strive. Because of your love, I will survive.